let's get you deputized first, shall we?
Lord Karen said not to bother you yet.
We'll talk after you're swearing in.
This place is magnificent.
Thank you.
I never thought I'd get so close to the embassies.
Look at the size of this council hall.
So this is what they spend our taxes on. Look! Is that...
the princess? Wait, is she leaving?
Apparently so.
Then who will administer the oath?
The maid who empties a chamber pot. No, we're not as important as that. Perhaps a stable boy.
You thought it would be the princess?
If she rules the whole principality, who's more important?
Lady Keen, the council's oath keeper, is trusted by all.
Lord Caron.
Yes, milady.
Are these your new deputies?
They are, milady.
My name is Lyra Keen, oath keeper of the council.
Shh! Quiet, everyone.
And I will be administering your vows. Once sworn in, you will carry the authority of the council wherever you go. Your every action will reflect upon the council's reputation. Remember that. Always. Now, please, raise your right hands. Do you, each and all, solemnly swear your lives and allegiance to this council and promise to carry forth our mission to protect our alliance from any who would threaten the common good?
I swear.
Excellent. Lord Caron will enter your name into the council's register. Thank you for your service.
Congratulations, deputies.
Wait, that's it?
Stop wasting time. What's the mission?
Well, a motivated deputy. So, the mission. As I'm sure you know, the council maintains a number of outposts to secure the border between the Principality and the Marches. One of them is the former Imperial Fortress, Caer Lem. It's held by some 50 troops under the command of Captain Henrik. He sends us weekly status reports, or rather, he used to. We haven't heard a word from him in 3 weeks. Leave immediately for Caer Lem and find out if anyone there is still alive. If Captain Henrik or anyone else is still breathing, bring him back. The council wants a first-hand report.
What can you tell us about this Captain Henrik?
A fine officer, more than 15 years in the Principality's army. He inspires trust, loyalty, and courage, hence the decision to post him there, facing danger.
These marches, they're not in the Badlands, are they?
The marches are a no-man's land, between the civilized world and the Badlands. It's outside the chain of mountains that really define the Badlands. We wouldn't send you in there, yet.
A whole garrison gone? There are only 4 of us.
Just find out what happened. Run back if you get scared.
Got it. Though we were hoping for a first mission with more riches than risk, if you catch my drift.
You don't get to choose your mission, I'm afraid. So, gather what you need and go. Time is of the essence.
Right, I guess that's that. It's on to Caer Lem.
Clear skies, adventurers. I am Chaplain Dallin Locke.
Hello. What do you do here?
I represent the Church of Einar, the god of valor and fidelity. We provide various services for those who need them.
And can pay for them.
Those who seek his healing are rarely poor.
We do require your services.
Thank you.
later. I'm busy with the accounts.
I'll be with you in a minute.
Hello, adventurers. What can I offer you?
We'd like to stay for the night.
Sure. Just walk up to the suite and settle in.
A suite?
Oh, it's more like a large bedroom, really. But you know, this is the capital city.